Now here's a story about a lost young soldier. Far from a killer, but the streets made him colder. Found himself a plug and now he making mad paper. Jumped into a gang and now he thinking he's a gangster. He lost his mind when his baby and his bitch died. Straight bullets from drive-bys ripped up her insides. What a price to pay. And what a thing to lose. And not a single word on the fucking nightly news. Enough to make a sane man lose a couple screws. Bought a ratchet off his homie, got some things to prove. Called Joe.
Yo, bro, I need a ride real fast. I got 10 for the gas. Just meet me out on the app.
Joe pulls up and Shorty hops in and daps him up. Now they riding around the city freestyling and cracking up. Shorty told him he was hungry. Joe said it's whatever. Suggested Wawa. Shorty told him I know something better. Go to the spot round the way. Next to the shop that sell tires, it's open 24 hours. I heard the chicken was fire. Well, we out. They turn left, they headed back down south. Joe takes a long pull from the Dutch in his mouth. He says, so what's up? Ain't heard from you in weeks. You ain't answer none of my calls and you barely out in the streets. Shorty told him, I just been low. I'm fucked up in the head. Last week, I had a family and now all of them dead. Joe sat back stunned. They hit the wheel like, that's ridiculous. You gotta be a real bitch to go shooting some bitches. Man, tell me where they at. I swear they dead on sixes. I'm shooting any nigga looking suspicious. Shorty nodded his head just to confirm that he was with it. Ice cold hard rain beating on the Honda Civic. As they pulled up to the back of the spot, Joe reached behind his back and put his strap in the box. He looked at Shorty like, you ready? But Shorty, he ain't moving. Said Shorty, he ain't moving. Cause just a couple minutes, Shorty drew his last conclusion. The energy has changed. Joe still sitting in confusion. Shorty pulls his gun out and says, don't make no sudden movements. He said, I had suspicions, but I just ain't wanna believe this shit. Clues was in my face, but I was just too blind to see this shit. I said I lost my family, and you sat right here and lied. How you know I lost my girl? How you know which way she died? You could've told me like a man, but you ain't flinch and break a sweat. You said you kill him on sixes, you even lying on the set. He snatched a flag from off his neck, he gripped the Glock even harder. Flashbacks of his pregnant wife and his unborn daughter. That's when Joe reached for the box. Shorty let off some shots. Joe still breathing a little, his chest bleeding a lot. Shorty hops out the whip, he hit the block and start running. Hot pistol still on his waist, he feel it burning his stomach. He needs some wheels, cause it's way too dark to run through the hills. Outnumbered but rival gangs, they'll kill a nigga for real. He spots a white Toyota slowly creeping down the block. He pulls the metal off his hip, aim at the driver. She stops, it's a woman around her 40s, brown skin with the locks, driving on her way home from work. She resembles Shorty a lot. He told her, bitch, get out the car. But instead she hit the gas. Shorty jumps out the way and busts a couple shots in the glass. Prepare yourself, cause there's one thing get incredibly real. As a Toyota on that hill slowly came to a still, Shorty ran to the driver's side, broke down in the chills. He dropped his gun when he saw his mama slumped on the wheel. Welcome to Canada. Thank you.